Hey guys, this video shows you part 9 of my journey as a wretch level 1 in Elden Ring. After defeating the Godskin duo, it was time to head to Rykard and then Rakusen Bernal. I show you how to easily defeat both of these, starting with showing where to get 2 Starlight Shards which would be used in the process. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe to the channel. The first shard is near the Castle Morn Rampart Grace site, which I show in the map, while the second is near Agil Lake North Grace site, just south of the gatefront. Once you obtain these, we head to Rykard from the Godskin Noble Grace site, where we defeated Godskin Noble in part 7. Now to easily defeat Rykard at level 1. Once defeated, we head to fight Rekusen Bernard. I show you the way from the Godskin Duo Grace site where we defeated the boss in part 8. In order to easily defeat this guy, just use the same weapon you used for Rykard. Poke him after every attack. Just be careful to jump hit him when you see him cast anything. Secondly, be careful of his jump attack. I couldn't handle even a single hit at level 1. In part 10, I will continue my Cavewoman Club run for Malekith. Please subscribe to the channel for getting notification of the upcoming videos. Thanks for watching.